We live in an interconnected world, constantly acquiring and sharing information that guides our day-to-day decisions. Now imagine a National Airspace System, or NAS, capable of that same kind of real-time data sharing on vehicle positions and trajectories, changing weather patterns, airport and airspace status, and more. Welcome to the Info-Centric NAS, the Federal Aviation Administration's vision for the future of aviation. This envisioned NAS is interconnected, collaborative, inclusive, and flexible enough to meet changing demands. MITRE, operator of the FAA's federally funded R&D Center, is helping to make that vision a reality. We're partnering with government and industry to leverage commercial services, infrastructure, and information technologies to enable aviation stakeholders to connect from anywhere at any time. We're creating mobile applications that increase safety and efficiency on the airport surface and in the air. And we're making them publicly available for integration into existing tools. Our researchers are using artificial intelligence and machine learning to generate system performance predictions that could give traffic managers the advance notice they need to prevent catastrophic delays due to everything from thunderstorms to congestion on the airport surface. A MITRE-led consortium built the nation's first 5G aviation testing range for uncrewed aircraft systems. Experiments are now underway to test the benefits of 5G speed and reliability across a variety of UAS use cases. To maintain system resilience in the face of cyber attacks, we're helping the FAA move toward a zero-trust model of cybersecurity. We're also developing a plan to take aviation safety to the next level. Our roadmap combines today's ubiquitous data with advanced analytics to generate timely safety intelligence and accelerate safety improvements. We're also lending our expertise to an initiative to enhance flight information management worldwide. That information is informing the standards that will govern aviation information exchange, both at home and abroad. The Info-Centric NAS. Interconnected, flexible, and inclusive. The future has already begun.